Morning. It is currently like 7:12 in the morning. I woke up like 10 minutes ago and I ate breakfast. And now my brother's in the shower, so I'm gonna brush my teeth when he gets out and wash my face, and then we're gonna do makeup and hair and everything else to get ready. I painted my nails yesterday and we're gonna wear like probably like a necklace or something. But yeah, so I'm going to get ready for orientation. So I'm really sad because I had this one shirt that I was going to wear for picture day and it went missing. So I'm wearing this one now and then I'm probably going to put on some jewelry. But first I'm going to straighten my hair and do my makeup because my hair, as you can see, is not straight and I want it to be straight. But first we're going to do my makeup.
That was way too much. Oh Lord.
I'm not gonna put my shoes on. Probably would never choose this outfit again because I hate the way this shirt fits. Let's just put the outfit on. I think tennis shoes. I may change the shoes to Converse, but for right now, we're putting on tennis shoes.
That bad. Okay.
There we go. I don't know if this goes with my outfit, but do I care? No.
And all my clean laundry. It's all clean. I just haven't put it away yet.
But look at that pattern. It's killing me. What do I do? Really black. But whatever. I changed my outfit. I just went to orientation. My locker code's pretty easy. I don't like that my locker is in the dark because, like, there's a light and then there's a locker combination, and then there's no light in one of the locker combinations, like every other locker combination, or locker thingy. And so mine doesn't have a light, so I won't be able to see. So that's okay. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.